Praise the Lord, my dear friends, a very good morning to all of you. Matthew chapter 14 verse 27 says, "Be of good cheer, it is I, do not be afraid." I want to share with you two instances. One instance when John the Baptist said that Jesus is the Lamb of God. John very confirmly said that Jesus is the Lamb of God. But when he was put in the prison, we see John the Baptist sending two disciples to Jesus, asking if he was really the Messiah. Another instance which I want to share with you is when the disciples were in the boat in Matthew chapter 14, and we see that when the waves were hitting the boat, they saw Jesus walking towards them, but because of the turmoil that was going on, they could not recognize Jesus and they said that it is a ghost. My dear friend, in the midst of your trials, in the midst of your sufferings, in the midst of the hardships that you're going through, are you losing sight of Jesus? Does Jesus look like a ghost to you? Are you losing the vision that Jesus is God and Messiah, the one who came to save you from your sins? Don't lose hope. Jesus said, "I will be with you to the very end of this age. I will never forsake you. I will never leave you." Jesus is with you, my friend, in your trial, in your temptation, in your sufferings and hardships. Hold on to Jesus. Don't lose sight of him. God bless you.